To wash dishes by hand, start by scraping any leftover food into the trash. Then, place the empty dishes in the sink and fill the sink with hot water and dish soap. Next, use a sponge or dishcloth to scrub the dishes underwater, working on one dish at a time. When you're finished scrubbing a dish, double-check it for any stuck-on food before rinsing it off with clean hot water. Finally, let your clean dishes air dry on a drying rack or a clean towel.